Hello everyone, I'm Keith Lockhart, the conductor of the Boston Pops. We're living right now in an extraordinary time, the likes of which none of us have ever seen. A global health crisis of truly staggering proportions. It is a crisis, and how does humanity respond to a crisis? Well, we summon the heroes, great and small. I'd like to introduce you now to a friend of mine who knows something about what it takes to summon the heroes.
Conductor of our beloved Boston Pops Orchestra. And those few notes are the beginning of a fanfare that I wrote for the Summer Olympics in 1996. And it was meant to celebrate our great athletes, our hero and heroines in their athletics who devote themselves every day to their work and become ambassadors of goodwill the world over. And today we have a different set of circumstances, a different set of heroes and heroines who sacrifice every day and bring their commitment and dedication to their work.
And for that, we are so, so thankful. On behalf of the Boston Pops, John Williams and I would like to dedicate this special performance to all of today's heroes: the medical community, police, firefighters, grocery workers, delivery people, and so many more. You have all of our thanks, our gratitude, and our support. Please enjoy. And please keep yourselves safe and healthy.
Thank you. Thank you.